So our community service project that we have worked for the past few weeks is called Smile Generator, and it is about peacekeeping. So my name is Beatrice,
Jean,
Rafaela,
and Lila.
So peace has always been a worldwide problem. With wars all over and statistics rising, it's hard to maintain an environment where people are willing to help others or even help themselves. Depression rate has risen more than 18% since 2005, noticing that 50% of these people don't get treatment.
Every day we see the news and we see a lot of bad things happening in the world, and we see how much emphasis the world gives to bad news, and we have a lot of social media influences that have aggravated the problem of depression within our society, and nobody does anything about it, and these problems just keep getting worse and worse.
And depression is not taken seriously these days. It has been causing people their lives. Today's generation has been taught not only to do whatever it takes to succeed, but also not look around you and notice where you are and the people you are beside. Today, 450 million people suffer from mental health disorders, and over 20% of our countries hold no mental health legislation. People aren't noticing that there are problems that are as serious as a war right next door. We live in a world where you never know what to expect. With the deadly war currently causing people to become refugees and escape from their home country, generating fear to all 193 countries. Having an increase of 61% of people who die in terrorist attacks, it is clear the world isn't peaceful, and with that we have to start from home, teaching people that it helps when you're willingly helping others and preventing a whole lot of damage in the future.
The essential question on our project was, how can the community come together in order to raise and influence kindness acts?
So we got inspired by the news, radio, and newspapers, which nowadays only tell about bad things happening in the world, like wars and political conflicts. So our idea was to spread peace, kindness, and happiness. So for that, we created a website. And in our website, we keep uploading videos of kind acts that we did, and also other inspirational ideas for other people to do. Some acts are really simple but can help others and generate smiles.
So what we did was, as mentioned before, we created a website which had several objectives. The first of all was to influence kindness acts. So to start off, we started with our own community here in school by doing several kind of stats, like spreading positive quotes and giving out positive cards, giving like kindness ideas for people to do. So in order to inspire more people, we created a list and we put it on the website so people would read it and maybe do something like in the list and send the videos to us. So after sending the videos to us, we would post the video and eventually we would go on and spreading. So basically, the base of our project was the website, and we were hoping to create like a worldwide impact and help people by bringing happiness to their lives and their community.
So our action plan basically started with fundraising, since we needed to earn money to print quotes and get our posters and provide things we needed to do our kindness acts that we had in mind.
Also, we have created the website, as mentioned before, to spread kindness and to inspire people to do kind acts. So this will create a ripple effect.
So to start off our website, we did kindness acts as a group. So we started by putting posters around the school with inspirational quotes and ideas for what people could do to inspire others. We also printed name tags for our workers, which we ended up going home at night and not knowing their names, and they were the ones who kept our school clean and provided us with a good environment for learning, and we didn't even recognize who they were, so we decided to do that for them.
So some challenges that we had to overcome throughout the project. The first one was creating the website, because it's a hard thing with all of the design, but we did it and it's nice now. Another one was to inspire the first viewers that we had, since they saw that we were just students like that didn't really have experience.
with that. So in the beginning, spreading the awareness of our project was really hard, and to inspire people was hard too.
So as mentioned before by Mia, the hardest thing we had to overcome was to actually make people believe us. And it was hard, but we eventually were able to overcome this. And getting people to continue spreading kindness acts so people like create a ripple effect by mentioning by Hanfa. It was something really hard, but we were able to succeed at the end. Another challenge we had to overcome was the time. We didn't have a lot of time to do a big amount of things, so we had to really get organized and like set it down and actually do step by step, which was kind of hard. We were able to finally do it.
So in the end, we have achieved 71 viewers on our website today in May Grow, and other viewers send us also kindness acts to inspire us and other people.
So to explain a little bit more, the 71 people, we can see it throughout the thermometer which we created and put it on the website, which it's like a count up, the number of changes according to the viewers that access the website. We checked this morning, it was actually 73 instead of 71, so it means our project keeps going every day.
And here we have a link to our website if you want to check it.
Yeah.
So here, our website with our school's name. So our main idea that we smile today to make people smile.
So here's a brief introduction for us and for about us, and so people will understand a little bit.
Here we have the viewers we talked
and
about.
And a group.
And now it increased to 74. Some inspirational, like simple ideas that people can do to others, like compliment someone, say please and thank you, and all of that will help spreading kindness.
We'll be changing these ideas weekly. So like if someone accesses like today or and then next week, they'll have different ideas.
And here we talk a little bit about our project, which we already explained on the podcast.
The website will eventually contain all of the ideas that people send to us, so we'll have videos of our participation in the gym conference and of our acts of kindness around the school, so everybody can actually see what's going on and not just read and then have no proof that things are actually changing. So it's a little spark of good news that we're going to put in the website.
The videos will be sent to the email we have created, that's smilegenerator@gmail.com. So after people send us the videos, they will be uploaded on the website so other people can see and get inspired in the sound part.
That's it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So our activities, since we told you guys in the beginning of our presentation, we're going to put all of the all of you guys' papers with characteristics inside a bowl, and we're going to partner you up with a match, and you guys will have to go around the classroom and ask around to see which one is your match, and that way you can get to know everyone and you can find out things about people that you wouldn't normally find out in a normal conversation.
And the papers with characteristics will be given at the beginning of the workshop, so during when we have the activity, the papers will be already like put all together, combined, so every person can go around and like find out what the characteristics is, like so much person.
Also, we'll ask people to exchange compliments and videograph it. And so, because a compliment changes people's day, and we're going to prove it that that's true.
So we're going to make their, so we're going to have the person video a little clip of the person before the compliment was given, and then right after the compliment was given, to see how their expression changes, which is something that normal people don't actually realize, like how much impact a compliment has on somebody's day.
We'll make like each people in interact with each other and see like kind that there are good people in this world.
So after we do all this, and we hope to like spread kindness and happiness so people see that there is good out there and they should spread peace in order to continue spreading peace so the world becomes
better. Thank you.